Yeah, down on the Mediterranean again, on the Spanish coast in Alicante. You can see people out there sailing. Beautiful sea, crystal clear. And that's what they want to show you, but they don't want to show you a beach again. Another beach, little beach again, and here we go. Bottle tops, lots of plastic rubbish just there, all along here. Old tide line. I'm hoping people are understanding now just some idea of how much plastic is on our actual shores. It's just one part of Spain, and just think of the thousands of bits of plastic here already. Now who's going to pick it up? There's those bottles, everything. And these are stuff you can see on the surface. What's below, a little bit, God knows. What I don't get over, everybody comes fishing. There's everybody fishing along here. They don't see this. Are you totally blind? I mean, you eat the fish. What do you think the fish are eating? Just look at this lot here. Now, I doubt that the King of Spain or whatever will be looking at these videos, but he should be ashamed if he's a top person in Spain. People say I shouldn't criticise, but I think I've got a very good reason for criticising people. Don't forget, it's people think that they own their country. They don't own anything. You're a guest like everybody else on this planet. You take what you came in with, and that is nothing. So to say this is yours, okay, but then we'll look after it. There's a beautiful ocean there. I'll show you just how small this beach is. Now this interesting point, the council are coming around emptying the bins. Let's just see what they say about the rubbish on the beaches. Just see if they'll say anything. I doubt it. Señor, the basura, the player. I know, but the basura, the player. But see, but there's a pregunta.